Lucifer, dawn of the morning, I'm gonna chase you out of earth. Lucifer, Lucifer, dawn of the morning.
Here comes the River Lions, Marcus Lewis with possession right now. He's going to take it down low, and it's good.
Super up.
I'm going to chase you out of earth. Lucifer, Lucifer, dawn of the morning. Lucifer, Lucifer.
So far tonight, Zielinski gets possession back after that stop, takes it up, boom! Marcus Lewis. Good. of earth. Lucifer, Lucifer, son of the morning. Wide open, Marcus Lewis slams again.
He also recovers.
Marcus Lewis now driving in, puts up the finger roll, gets it to go back to the shot.
It's almost like he put his head down and put it up and determined to get into the paint there. Great shot by Marcus Lewis.
Pulls a nice move. Edgar over to Lewis. Sutherland gets ready to drive into the game. Lewis steps back, takes a jumper, he'll drop two.
Marcus Lewis doing such a good job of creating his own shot, creating space for himself.
Stops up, steps back, doesn't take it. Lewis for three. He drops that one. It's just like that. The River Lions are within two. 106 to 99. They've got to hurry. Springer Williams quickly up the floor. Looks for his man. Half court alley is to Marcus Lewis. He didn't have
six this year, which is half of our team. And you know, these are Canadians that are contributing and playing. We believe that there's another 150 Canadians we'd like. It's going to be because these 1,000 fans go to 2,000 or 3,000. Then we can afford to pay them what they need to bring a lot of these great Canadians back home and play in front of their own markets. Your local paper's doing a wonderful job. And it's been really nice to see this coverage. In the last 14 days, Munch with Moncton, who played at the University of New Brunswick, and he's really popular there, and he's had an impact. So.
And not have to defend the on-ball defense, play on-ball defense so often. And Mike Allison is playing that same role for Logan Stutz here.
Thomas, and he'll finish the top layup.